shittest I've had in my life. This is probably the shittest unboxing I've ever done, and that's really annoying.